been exceptionally rotten lately. I managed to get captured by the Nazis, failed to recruit a ranger into our ranks, and then almost get killed by the same ranger. All in a row. I did carry out my mission in Venice, but got caught again. Am I growing old or what? I wonder where am I now. How long is it gonna take to get to the Red Line?
Us already, you commie fuck? We'll just carve you up right here and now if I had my say. But our boss has a major bone to pick with you commies. And if the boss says something, we make fucking sure it happens, so. You got me? See what's around? It's a fucking power plant. So, I'll give you a shot, and you'll get to spinning the generator, which you'll do till you fucking drop.
What's his name? The new guy.
Nah, he's not that mad.
Some fuck definitely moved here. Didn't quite seem like the rats.
Are you yellow? See if I am.
I couldn't have just imagined. Oh, shit. Sleep deprivation does play its tricks. Huh? What?
Up with the fucking whites all the time. Or?
How about here?
Who's there?
The hell?
Where did he go?
Stand down! Yes! Fuck!
Look for him. Soon, pretty soon.
Not
he
here.
Isn't going anywhere. We're gonna find him.
Fuck yeah.
Why so long?
Well, that's how it always is with the shrooms.
Hey, looks like there's...
What the...
So, how much of the term you got left?
Who's there? What the fuck?
Like
hearing playing fucking trick
up in trouble.
Damn!
Till tomorrow.
At least cut down on the shrooms.
Everything flows out through the canal.
True, but still, Guarding an outhouse fucking kills me.
And why the hell do we keep bust here?
Because we screwed up.
Nah, that I did.
What the?
Someone.
Yeah, he was a good guy. Oh my god.
Why the fuck didn't all of you fucking Nautiluses shoot yourself yet? What the fuck is this? Today there's a feast for you. What is it, next? Me? Are you all fucking out of your minds or what? Where the fuck were your fucking eyes? Where were they? And not a single core! Not a single one! Came over to me and said, "Boss, my bad, here's the knife, I take responsibility!" Not a single one! And you call yourself men! You are fucking whores! What? Can't you take responsibility? For your own fucking bed, huh? Fucking cat got your tongue? I'll get your tongues all right! Is there a man among you? Come on! Take fucking responsibility! So, not a single man.
Enemies right here!
Shit! Attention! Enemy close!
The beach!
He's dead! Alert!
Valera?
Nah, it's not Valera. You're more.
Sorry.
Oh, great, that's so damn hot. Hey guys, where is everyone?
Out for business. A drink?
Can't drink now. The boss sees me drunk, he'll fucking kill me. I just came to have a chat with Pavlich. Got sent by boss himself. So you just tell me when the boys are back, all right?
Sure.
So what's the word in the tongue?
About hey, man.
What about yeah, they
look, same things five times cheaper around the corner.
Anyone looking for grenades? I've got them here.
Yeah. Barber was the only one who...
Well,
anything comes up. Why didn't they take you out?
Right at the start. Probably thought he was dead.
Please. Give, and you will be given.
Fortunes told, fortunes seen.
Here you are.
Pavel Igorovich? Here? Do you know who I am? It's me, Yannick.
Shh. You'll do your cover to him. Of course, I knew it is you as soon as I entered the hall. Well, yes, you can report the situation, but quietly.
Reporting. The undercover operation is progressing smoothly. Everything is as you instructed. I am unnoticeable, but can see everything.
Great job. Carry on.
Are you going to the red line now? There are some of our men at the platform with the rail car. They can take you.
Great. That's most welcome. Well, take care, my friend. See you later.
Oh, one more thing. Pavel Igorovich, don't buy the cheap peep show. It's a scam.
Uh-huh.
Past friend! I'll tell you everything about your future for a small fee. Look into the bowl. I see the past and the future. I see a long road and an important task before I see a strong wind in the dark. I see copper pipes and dirty waters. An unexpected friend and dark clouds. What is this? How? Never before did it... oh dear, now you must go now. A dark fate follows in your steps. Don't ask for more, don't try its patience. Go, go like the wind.
Attention, service.
What?
I repeat, clear the
hurry up, or you'll get left behind.